Concept 2.3. Comparing changes in matter. Lesson 1.
What happens to the mass of a matter when it is heated, cooled, or mixed with other substances?
The mass of any matter does not change when it is heated, cooled, or mixed with other matter such as. In this picture, when ice cubes are heated and changed to water, the mass doesn't change. In this picture, the mass of any of the fruits before mixing with other fruitis is the same after mixing with other fruits.
Melting matter.
Water is a matter that can be found in the three states of matter, which are solid, liquid, and gas state. Imagine that you forget a bowl contains ice cubes in a hot place, you will find water in the bowl instead of ice cubes. That means the ice melts and it is turned into water.
Melting. It is a process in which a matter is changed from solid to liquid state when its temperature increases by heating. Note: solid matter should be kept below certain temperature to stay in solid state. What do you already know about changes to matter?
Matter can be found in solid, liquid, or gas state, which we can differentiate between them by identifying their properties such as. Solids. Liquids. Gases. They have definite volumes. They don't have definite volumes, but they take the volumes of their containers. They have definite shapes. They don't have definite shapes, but they take the shapes of their containers. They don't have definite shapes, but they take the shapes of their containers. They are hard. Matter can be changed from one state to another without any change in its amount. So, there is no change in the total number of particles of the matter during the change of the state of matter. Thermal energy. Thermal energy is not a physical thing, material, but it is an energy in the form of heat. We use thermal energy every day in many things such as cooking food and warming homes. The thermal energy from the sun keeps living things on the earth alive. Particles in motion. Any matter is made up of very small particles. Particles in matter are always in motion state, even in solids that their particles are close together. Particles in matter have energy that make them able to move, vibrate, and spin around. When particles of a matter absorb more thermal energy, they move, vibrate, and spin around faster, that causes this matter becomes warmer.
Notes. 1. When particles are cooled down, particles move slower and come close together. 2. When particles are warmed, they move faster and spread out. Three, light energy is like thermal energy. When particles of a matter absorb them, particles move, vibrate, and spin faster.
Thank you.